unite Danny and Kasha in the bond of matrimony. To the official woman position. Danny and Kasha, marriage is based on divine love. According to the scripture, love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angry, it keeps no record of wrong. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices in the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always preserves. Love never fails. Now Danny and Kasha, submit yourself to one another out of reverence for Christ. This is what the scripture teaches us. Wives, submit your husbands as unto the Lord, for the husband is the head of the wife, as Christ is the head of the church, his body of which he is the Savior. Now as the church submits to Christ, so also wives should submit to their husbands in everything. Husbands, love your wives, just as Christ loved the church and gave up for her, to make her holy, cleansing her by washing with the water through the word, to present to her himself as a radiant church without stain or wrinkle or any blemish, but holy and blameless. In the same way, husbands ought to love their wives as their own bodies. He who loves his wife loves himself. After all, no one has ever hated his own body, but he feeds and cares for it just as Christ does the church. We are members of his body. For this reason, a man will leave his mother and father and be united with his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. Forsaking all others, setting all others aside, you will render your due charities and benevolence to one another. Are you all ready to exchange vows?
Yes, sir.
Okay, he will hold his hand. Repeat after me. I, Danny, take thee, Kasha, to be my lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold, for rich and for poor, in sickness and in the health, as long as your bones shall live. Kasha, take thee, Danny, to be my lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold, to honor and cherish, and the rich and the poor, in sickness and in health, as long as you shall live. May we have a ring for you. These rings have no beginning or no end, such as your devotion to emulate the power of God, who has no beginning or no end, such as your devotion to be to each other throughout the rest of your life. Now, Danny, will you place a ring on your finger? And repeat after me, with this ring, by the power invested in me as a minister of the gospel, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Yeah.
Danny crying? All right, get out of the way now. We've seen you long enough.
Our distant one, Mr. and Mrs. Danny Sawyer.
Yay!
Where's the rice at?
Hey, get a little closer with the bubble so they actually can
hear.
Jenny, if you don't stay still, son, I got about 7 pictures.
Oh, I just switched it to photo mode. They're quick like ninjas. Lick the knife.
Whooped already.
Okay, he has